are we ahead of the curve or trying to catch up and solve past mistakes? I mean, for me, the biggest answer to what's going to happen to us with AI and everything is, are we forward-looking or are we solving existing problems? Or are we anticipating how to deal with future problems and situations?